Hey everybody, how y'all doing? I hope you're all tolerating this shut-in time that we've been experiencing in our third week now. This is uncharted territory for us, and I know we're going to have a few more weeks of it. Let's hope and pray that the worst is going to be over in a week or so, and we can get back to somewhat of normal. I've enjoyed all the music I've been hearing on Facebook. People have been sharing a lot, and that's been good for me. I've been singing some here at home, and I wanted to share a song with you that I think is appropriate for the times. And I know that all of us have stood in front of a problem or a trial that looks like it's as huge as a mountain before us. We can't see over the top of it. It seems like we don't know how in the world we'd get around it. But you know, Bible tells us in Isaiah 40:31, "But they that wait on the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings like eagles. They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and not faint." I'll tell you, an eagle soars higher than any other bird. They soar up above the clouds, even above the storms a lot of times. And anytime you've ever been in an airplane or up in a tall building, you look down and those cars just look like little ants down there. And people walking around look like ants. That's how the Lord wants us to look at our problems. He wants us to look at them from heaven's point of view. That's the name of this song, From Heaven's Point of View. If we're soaring around up there like an eagle with the mindset that we're in heaven's point of view looking at those problems, they look just like a little hill to us. What was a huge mountain that we couldn't see over the top of looks just like a little hill. This coronavirus, God knew about it. He knows what's going to happen, and we have to put our trust in Him because there's not a whole lot we can do about it other than stay home and do as we're instructed. So I pray that this blesses your heart, and we'll all just hunker down and wait till this subsides. Today I face a mountain that I have no strength to climb. For the struggle of this journey's left me weak, both in body and in mind. Where I stand to the peak is a distance on my own I cannot reach. So this journey of a thousand steps begins right here on my knees. Soon I'll soar like an eagle, high on wings of grace, far into the heavens, where I can almost see God's face, rising in His splendor to heights I've never knew. What once looked like a mountain's just a hill from heaven's point of view. I may face things tomorrow I can't comprehend today, like coronavirus. Circumstances so uncertain makes it hard to find the strength to pray. But I'm living in the promise, I'll never leave you, I will always see you through. And what's this mountain to an eagle flying high? Heaven's point of view. soar like an eagle. High on wings of grace, far into the heavens, where I can almost see God's face rising in His splendor to heights I've never knew. What once looked like a mountain, just a hill from heaven's point of view. What once looked like a mountain, just a hill from heaven's point of view.